Hey, beautiful people. Hey, beautiful people. Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday, beautiful people. How my peoples doing? My peoples is your people. Hey, Miss Patty. Miss Patty, how are you feeling? Miss Gina Rivers, my mama. Ma, I thought you was coming over. Ma, where did you go? I thought you were coming over after you got your car washed. Miss Gina, how you doing, beautiful? I hope you had a marvelous yesterday for your anniversary. And Miss Pat, Miss Patty, are you still in the hospital or are you home, love? So good to see your name pop up. That tells me you're doing well. Mom, I thought you was coming over. Where you go, Ma? What happened? Oh, wait.
Are you still in the hospital?
Let me turn my phone down. Praise God. I'm so glad you're headed home. So that means everything must have went well. That's good. And you're back home, Miss Gina. Good. Did you have a great day yesterday, Miss Gina? I hope your day was full of surprises and full of love, sprinkled with lots of blessings from God. I am so glad to hear that you are headed back home, Miss Patty. To God be the glory for healing. We are so, listen, I've been praying for you, sis. I have been praying for you. And I'm so glad that God is healing you. And Mom, I really thought you were coming over. I was looking for you. I don't know where you went to. But I'm glad you're here. I'm glad y'all here. Happy Saturday. It's Saturday. It's set Saturday, y'all. I'm going to show some sets. It's set Saturday. And I have done like 1,005,000 things since 8 o'clock this morning. Okay, Mom. That's cool. I'll see you tomorrow. You see, I'm already decorating. You see, I got your little decorations. You like your purple balloons? Decorating for my mommy's party tomorrow. We're gonna have such a good time. I cannot wait. We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna have so much fun for Penny Taylor's 65th paparazzi go-go party tomorrow at 5:30. Hey, Miss Alice, how are you, beautiful? So good to see you. Thank y'all for coming and hanging out with Pastor Ro. I know it's late because y'all like Pastor Ro. You normally be on at 7:30 in the morning. Well, y'all, guess what Pastor Ro was doing at 7:30? Sleep for once. I slept in this morning, but I've already done like 50 different things. And it's set Saturday. I got a couple of cute sets that I want to show you. I just want to hang out with you for a little while. Just spend, your Saturday afternoon hanging out with me. What y'all doing right now? What's everybody doing right now? Mommy, you doing laundry. Miss Pat is on her way home from the hospital. To God be the glory for his healing for her. What the rest of y'all doing today on this glorious Saturday? What y'all doing on this glorious Saturday? Come on in and hang out with Pastor Ro for a little while. Hey, Danita, how are you, beautiful? How you doing? So good to see y'all. Oh, my goodness. All my friends is coming to hang out with Pastor Ro. Y'all. So my day, this is kind of the end to my day, but the beginning of my day, because my grandkids are they're coming over at 6 o'clock. So three of my grandkids are coming over at 6. We're going to have pizza, watch Disney movies, eat wings, and hang out. So I'm looking forward to that at 6 o'clock. So I wanted to come on and hang out with you guys before I go into full grandma mode. I know y'all know what that's, some of y'all know what that's like. So welcome. I'm happy to have you. Thank you for hanging out with me on Set Saturday. It is Set Saturday. What happens on Set Saturday? Pastor Ro shows some beautiful sets that she's put together. I take some different pieces, put them together. I think they look nice together, and I'm hoping that you think they look nice together. And everything that I'm showing today is $5. So $5 plus tax and shipping. Everything that I'm showing today, y'all see that right there? It's $5. $5 plus tax and shipping. If this is your first time hanging out with me, welcome. I'm going to encourage you all to click the share button. Share this live and let me tell you why. For a couple of reasons. Number one, it helps to support my business. When you share, that's a great way to support small businesses like me. because you share it with your family, with your friends, with your followers, and then they get to know about Paparazzi and they get to know about Pastor Bro. The second thing is, at the end of this month, everybody who has shared, anytime that I have gone live this month, whether it was face to face, whether it was a speed sale, if you shared it, I wrote your name down in my handy dandy notebook, and I'm going to be putting your name in a drawing. If you've shared, today is day 24 that I have been live. I've been live every single day for 24 days. And if you've shared 24 times, your name's in a drawing 24 times. So however many times you've shared, your name's going to go in the drawing. And at the end of this month, I'm going to do a drawing. So I'm not going to do it on the 31st. I'll do it on the day after so that everybody have a chance to share on the 31st. And you may have a chance to win 5 free pieces of jewelry. You don't have to purchase. You don't have to be present to win. All you got to do is share my live. So if you haven't done so already, if you could, right at the bottom of this video is a little share button. If you could share that to your page and invite your friends to come on over and hang out with me today, I would appreciate it. And thank you. I am Rochelle Davis, a.k.a. Pastor Ro, your independent paparazzi consultant. And I sell beautiful $5 jewelry and accessories. And it's Set Saturday. So we're going to get started with Set Saturday. Here's how today is going to work. I'm going to show you sets. Okay. I prefer to sell them as sets because it's Set Saturday. So I will show you sets. It may be a necklace, a bracelet, and a ring. It may be two necklaces that I stack together, a bracelet and a ring. It may be a necklace and some earrings. No ring, no bracelet, but things that I've put together that I believe look beautiful together and work well together. Because I always say that jewelry should have friends, that jewelry should have friends, that sometimes we'll see a beautiful necklace and we'll be like, I don't really know what to do with that. And so then when we see that necklace paired with a beautiful pair of earrings or paired with a beautiful ring or maybe a bracelet, and then we're like, oh, okay. We start to visualize, right, how good the piece looks when we put it with other pieces. So that's what I'm going to do today. I've put some sets together. I'm going to push them and promote them as sets. So if you see a set and you like it, every set will have a number. The number will look like this. If you see a set and you like it, you love it, and you want it either for yourself or, don't forget, Christmas is coming. You can start your early Christmas shopping. You can start checking names off the list. So if you see something for yourself or maybe you see something that you want to bless somebody else with, you just type bling and the number. Again, it's Set Saturday, so I'm showing sets. So if you see a set, you like a set, you love a set, and you want a set, type bling and the number. Okay? That's how this is going to work. So make sure y'all share the live, share the love. And I am so glad that you decided to hang out with me today. Like I said, I'm winding down my day. So I've been busy all morning trying to get some stuff for my mommy for her birthday. I got her some balloons. Y'all like her purple balloons? I love these little polka dot balloons. They're so cute. So I've been trying to get some stuff for my mommy, getting her some gifts and some little surprises for her birthday. My mother's birthday is coming up on Monday. She'll be 65, fierce and fabulous. And tomorrow night at 5:30, tomorrow evening, at 5:30, we are going to be having right here at the boutique, we're going to be having Penny Taylor's paparazzi go-go party. Let me pull it up so y'all can see it. Hold on. Let me pull up her flyer. All right, hold on. We are excited about her birthday. So tomorrow at 5:30, we're going to have some fun. We're going to show some beautiful jewelry, and we are going to be showing and selling one of each of the 2020 Z collection pieces. Now, the 2020 Z collection pieces are the $25 exclusive pieces that are made by Paparazzi. Every year they come out with a Z collection, and those pieces are usually named after consultants who have achieved a certain rank in the company. And so I have in, I'm looking at them right now, and they are fabulous. We have the 2020 Z collection. And also tomorrow, somebody may win a free Z piece. And all you have to do tomorrow is share, type share, and wish my mother a happy birthday. So tomorrow, if you're not doing anything after church, hey, Jeanette, there go my sister. Jeanette, I went dunning today. Girl, I went dunning today. I went Christmas dunning today, Jeanette. Jeanette, how you doing, boo? Thank you for sharing. We got a chat because I went dunning today. All right, y'all. Set Saturday. Don't forget, you see something, you like something, you love something, type the number, bling, bling, and the number. I am showing sets. So I really want to sell these as sets. I'm trying not to break these pieces up. I really want to sell them as sets because it's Set Saturday. Don't forget, if you see something that you like, but don't forget, it's almost Christmas time. So y'all can start checking those names off the list. So you may see something that you want to gift to somebody that's on your Christmas list. Or maybe you want to give a gift to maybe the postal lady, or maybe the lady at the grocery store, or maybe the lady that does your prescriptions at the CVS. I don't know. Maybe it's your doctor. Maybe your doctor and you want to gift your doctor. So be thinking about that as you're looking at these beautiful sets. Don't just look for yourself, but maybe look and start checking off names off your Christmas list. So our first set for today, I'm going to show you a beautiful orange and silver set. I've taken two necklaces and a bracelet and put this set together. This set is one and done. I only got one set, one complete set to sell. So this one is a one and done. This is going to be bling number 89, two necklaces and a wrap bracelet. Oh, and a ring. So two necklaces, a bracelet and a ring. So each piece is $5. The set is 20, four pieces. And you're actually getting six pieces because each necklace comes with a free pair of earrings. Hey, Tish Boo, how you doing? How you doing? That's my friend Tish. Hey, Tish, make sure y'all share. Don't forget to share because y'all going to be entered into a drawing at the end of the month for five free pieces of jewelry. And Tish, today is Set Saturday, so I'm showing sets. So I've taken some beautiful pieces, put them together as sets. And so when you're looking at them, visualize the set because I'm pushing them as sets. I'm selling them as sets today. But don't just look for yourself. Look for somebody that you want to bless for Christmas. Start checking off, doing y'all early Christmas shopping. This is going to be bling number 89. Bling number 89. I'm going to show a ring, a beautiful wrap bracelet, and two necklaces that I stacked together. So I've taken two long necklaces and stacked them together, paired it with a gorgeous ring. It is orange and silver. Thank you, sweetie, for sharing. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. So let me show you the free earring. So this is going to be bling 89 set. So let me show you the earrings for the first set. Those are going to be your complimentary earrings. Those are your free pair earrings. Those beautiful orange and silver fringe earrings. This is a 5 layer silver and orange chain. And then I'm going to show you how I stack her. This is the second necklace. These are your fringe earrings. They're on a fish hook. Okay. So there's two pair of free earrings. And then I'm going to stack this. And I'm pairing her. So let me show you the necklace. Don't forget the number. Y'all, let me get my clip. Bling number 89. Let me clip it. How about that? Bling number 80. Oh, yeah. Let me do this. No, that ain't working. You know why it ain't working? Because I need my sweater on. Bling number 89. bling number 89. All right, let me show you this beautiful necklace. So I took two necklaces, stacked them together. I'm pairing it with a bracelet and a ring. Okay, so this is that beautiful multi-layer chain. There's the second necklace. And then down at the bottom, you have this beautiful orange pendant. Now, it's hard to pick up this color with the lighting, but it is orange. And I've taken that necklace, paired her with that beautiful multi-layer chain necklace. You got that gorgeous orange pendant right in the center, surrounded by that beautiful silver trim. Then you have that gorgeous fringe at the bottom. You have the beautiful fringe at the bottom, the beautiful tassel fringe at the bottom. Then I have paired it with this beautiful wrap bracelet. This is a wrap bracelet. It is orange. You have your beautiful rhinestones in the center. It has that figure eight design in the center, like that braided design. It has two snaps, so it is adjustable to your wrist. This is a great fall color. So you got that gorgeous wrap bracelet. Then we have this beautiful orange and silver ring on a stretch back. All of our rings fit up to a size 10. So you have that beautiful ring, that beautiful wrap bracelet, and then those two gorgeous long silver and orange necklaces paired together. So this is a great piece because remember, we're going into the fall, we're going into the winter. So you're going to be wearing your turtlenecks, you're going to be wearing your ponchos, and you still want to show your jewelry. So these longer pieces are really nice to be able to wear in the winter to complement your outfit and also to showcase your beautiful jewelry. So each piece is $5. So you got two necklaces. You got that gorgeous orange and rhinestone wrap bracelet. And then you have that beautiful orange and silver ring. If you like this set, it's going to be bling 89. Bling 89 for that gorgeous set. Bling 89 for the gorgeous set. Bling 89 for that set. Beautiful orange and silver set. It's going to be bling number 89. Bling number 89. Now, if somebody wants the set, I'm going to sell it to the person who wants the set first. If you just want the wrap bracelet, if no one wants the set, we're going to wait to the end. If no one wants that set, then we'll sell the individual pieces. So we have two necklaces in this set. We have a gorgeous suede orange and rhinestone wrap bracelet and a beautiful orange and silver ring. So that'll be bling number 89 set. Bling number 89 set. Conversation, urban relation, stimulation. Share our situation, temptation, education, relax. That's the first set, ladies. Y'all, let me put my little sweater on. Hold on. Let me put my little sweater on because then that way I can hold the numbers. So how was y'all Saturday? Y'all still out and about? What y'all doing today? What's happening in the world today? What's happening with my peeps today? How was your Saturday? Okay, let me put that back. So that was our first set, bling number 89. This is going to be bling number one set. Bling number one set. Bling number one set. It's going to be a gorgeous gold necklace. What y'all doing today? What did y'all do today? Is your day over? Is your Saturday over? Y'all just sitting on the couch watching Pastor Ruff? How y'all doing? Talk back to us, sister. These are your beautiful fringe earrings. Those beautiful tassel fringe earrings in gold on a fish hook. You got that gorgeous long gold necklace. And then, ladies, let me show you the pendant. And I've paired her with a beautiful pair of clip-on earrings in gold. These are a pair of beautiful gold clip-on earrings. These are very unique. You have the beautiful black rhinestones right there in the center. Those beautiful black rhinestones. And I've paired it with that beautiful tassel necklace. It has that open hoop those beautiful black beads, those gorgeous gold tassels that hang down. You have that beautiful gold rope chain. And then I've paired it with those beautiful clip-on earrings in gold that pick up the detail in that hoop at the bottom. Oh, tonight's Seafood Saturday. Me and my husband had Seafood Saturday last night. I made crab cakes and scallops last night. It was Seafood Saturday. So we have this gorgeous set. This is going to be bling number one set. So you have that beautiful gold necklace, that gorgeous open hoop, those beautiful black bead detail, and those gorgeous tassels in gold hanging from the bottom. And then we've paired it with those beautiful gold earrings with those beautiful black rhinestones. They are clip-on. These earrings are clip-on. So if you like this beautiful set, that's going to be bling number one set. Bling number one set. Jeanette, I got an A in my class. So the books, I get like a 2-week break. Thank you, Jesus. So this beautiful gold set is going to be bling number one. Bling number one set. Beautiful set. It's going to be bling number one set. Bling number one set. You got the earrings with the matching necklace. Absolutely gorgeous. This is another beautiful long piece to wear with your t-shirts or your jean jackets or your cardigans, or maybe you got a turtleneck on. This is a beautiful gold and black rhinestone earrings. Thank you, sweetie. I know I got my grade last night. I got an A. It was hard. Girl, I'm over here working 5 jobs and school. So that's going to be bling number one set. Bling number one set, if you would love that gorgeous set with those beautiful gold earrings with those black rhinestones. And then we have that gorgeous gold necklace with that beautiful pendant at the bottom. That's going to be bling number one set. Bling number one set. Girl, I'm over here working, child. Hustling, honey. Hustling. Thank you so much. Let me show you. I'm going to show you a turquoise and silver set. So we got a silver necklace, turquoise and silver bracelet, pair of turquoise and silver earrings, and a turquoise and silver ring. So these are your complimentary earrings. This is a shorter necklace. This is a shorter necklace. So let me show you how I've paired her. This is going to be bling number 49. Bling number 49. 49. So let me show you the beautiful necklace. So this is our beautiful silver necklace. It has that gorgeous embossing detail on the pendants. It is a very shiny silver. I've paired it with these gorgeous silver and turquoise earrings. This gorgeous turquoise and silver ring, absolutely gorgeous. These are on a fish hook back with that silver necklace. And then we have this beautiful, beautiful cuff silver bracelet. This just came in the boutique. She is new. It is a cuff. You just open her up. You pop her on your wrist like so. She is absolutely gorgeous. That beautiful turquoise and silver. So we've got 4 pieces. You got that beautiful. Hey, Miss L, you have this beautiful turquoise and silver cuff bracelet. You want the whole set? Bling number 49 set. Yes, ma'am, Jeanette. So you're getting 4 lovely pieces. You're getting that necklace. You're getting that beautiful turquoise bracelet, those beautiful turquoise earrings, and that gorgeous ring. I got you for the set. Bling 49 set, Miss Jeanette. I got you. We got you. That set is sold. Thank you, Miss Jeanette. Thank you, Miss Jeanette. Bling 49 set, Miss Jeanette. Hi, Miss L. Hey, KK. I got you, Miss Jeanette, for the whole set. Hey, KK, it's set Saturday. Hey, Miss L, it's set Saturday. Pastor Ro just in here winding down her day, showing some beautiful sets. We got some beautiful sets that Pastor Ro is showing today on Set Saturday. So good to see y'all. How y'all doing? How was your day? Bling number 12. Bling number 12. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to share, because I'm doing the drawing at the end of this month. This is a beautiful brass set, those beautiful little brass earrings. This is similar to the silver set that I just showed, but it is in brass, and I'm pairing it with 2 different style of stretch bracelets. Two different style of stretch bracelets. So here, this is going to be bling number 12. So here is that beautiful brass necklace. Has that embossing detail on the pendants. It is in brass. And I'm pairing it with two different stretch bracelets. So this is the first set of stretch bracelets. You get three different bracelets. Thank you, KK, for sharing. Has those gorgeous little beads, that beautiful detail, those different style of beads. That's three. Has those little bars. It's very springy. So it's stretch. And then you have this gorgeous brass stretch bracelet. And you stack those together. So you stack them together. Let me show you what it looks like. So you take those two bracelets and you stack them together, and we paired it with that gorgeous brass necklace. That's going to be bling number 12 set. Bling number 12 set. That is a gorgeous brass set. So you get two sets of stretchy bracelets, and that beautiful, this detail on this necklace is awesome because it really makes the necklace look like it's antique. That embossing that they did on the pendants here makes it look like it's antique. So that is a beautiful brass paired with those two beautiful brass stretch bracelets. That's going to be bling number 12 set. So you'll get two bracelets, two sets of stretch bracelets. Thank you, Miss L, for sharing. I appreciate that. And that gorgeous brass necklace. So that's going to be bling number 12 set. Bling number 12 set. If you would like that gorgeous set, it's going to be bling number 12 set. Bling number 12 set. So good to see y'all. KK, I went dunning. KK, I went dunning. I found some stuff. I found some stuff. Hey, Sheena, beautiful. How are you? How are you? I popped in and said hello to you earlier. This is going to be bling number 4 set. It's set Saturday. Pastor Ro just in here showing sets. So ladies, I'm getting ready to show you a gorgeous red and gunmetal set. It's going to be two necklaces. Those are your complimentary earrings. Beautiful, beautiful red earrings. It's a darker color red. I'm going to stack two necklaces together. I'm pairing her with KK, I went dunning today, honey. And I had a ball. I'm pairing it. Girl, we'll talk. I got some stuff. I'm pairing it with these gorgeous black gunmetal cluster earrings. They are posts. These beautiful cluster earrings. I love this. Looks like a little cluster of grapes. And you have your different shapes of the stones. Y'all wait. And then I'm pairing it with a head, with a little head. With a hair clip. So this is the hair clip. Look at the, oh my God. Y'all, you like Ma Penny's balloons? They for her party tomorrow. That's for mommy's party tomorrow. Y'all, look at this hair clip. It is on a duck bill. It's a duck bill clip. Look at the red bling on this clip. Okay, so watch what I just did. Let me show y'all. Hold on. So let me show y'all. So this is gonna be bling number 4. So I took two of those gorgeous necklaces, stacked them together for a fuller look. So you have the beautiful red glass beads, those gorgeous faceted gunmetal teardrop stones, that beautiful gunmetal chain, paired her with those cluster of black rhinestone gunmetal style earrings. And then you have that gorgeous red clip. Oh my goodness, I wish I had hair. This is so cute. This is a beautiful set for Christmas. Isn't this fire? Look at that hair clip paired with this necklace. Who would have thunk it? Who would have thunk it? See, we don't think about going on a jewelry journey. You have to take yourself on a jewelry journey. So listen, not only do you accessorize your neck and your ears, honey, you accessorize your hair too. This is a gorgeous set. So you'll get two necklaces, those beautiful cluster black gunmetal earrings, and that beautiful red rhinestone hair clip for your hair. Honey, this is fire. You talking about cute? This is adorable. Oh my goodness, it's so beautiful. When I put this set together, I was like, I'm mad I ain't got hair. Because honey, I would rock this whole look. This is a fierce and a fabulous $5 look. It is too cute, too fit to be tied. Honey, this is fabulousness. This is gorgeous. So again, you get that beautiful clip, those beautiful post earrings, and two of those beautiful red and black necklaces for a complete look from head, honey, down to your toes. You talking about fierce, you talking about fabulous, you talking about cute. This thing is fire. That's going to be bling number four set, bling number four set. So you're getting two necklaces, each $5, those beautiful earrings and that beautiful clip. That's going to be a $20 set. And don't forget, y'all, the holidays. So maybe you might want to get this for somebody on your wish list, somebody on your Christmas list, somebody that you just want to bless. This is hot and it is gorgeous. That's going to be bling number four set. Y'all, I love this hair clip. This hair clip is giving me life. This hair clip is giving me life. She is gorgeous. Look at that hair clip. Look at that thing blinging, honey. You see the blinging on that? Do you see how fierce and fabulous that set looks? Absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful set. Beautiful set. So that'll be bling number four, y'all. It's over here on the wall. It's over here on the wall. That's going to be bling number four set. Bling number four set. I'm just over here doing what I do, putting stuff together, putting sets together, putting sets together. I'm going to show you a beautiful gray CB set. So this is a gray CB necklace, has that rope design. Those are your earrings. But watch how I paired it. Watch what I did. Watch what I did. This is going to be bling number 39. I added a little pop of color. Bling number 39, because sometimes that gray can wash you out. So we're going to add a little pop of color. We got some beautiful teardrop earrings with a little bit of, you got these beautiful hematite rhinestones on this teardrop. Then you got these gorgeous pink beads. And then wait till you see this beautiful black gunmetal and pink rhinestone stretch bracelet. How you doing, Miss Keisha? So good to see you, beautiful. Look at this gorgeous set. This is going to be bling number 39. Bling number 39. You have that beautiful gray CB rope style necklace. I've paired her with these beautiful, beautiful teardrop earrings. It has the gorgeous hematite rhinestones, those beautiful pink beads, gorgeous pink bead in the center on a fishhook back. And then check out this bracelet. Check out this three separate bracelets. But look at that beautiful stone right here in the middle with that beautiful pink rhinestone. Absolutely gorgeous. This beautiful set is going to be bling number 39. So you'll get a set of bracelets. You'll get a pair of gorgeous upgraded earrings with that gorgeous hematite all the way around. Those beautiful pink stones. This gorgeous rope style sea bead necklace. Absolutely stunning. And that beautiful bracelet for a pop of color. This is a gorgeous set. It's going to be bling number 39. Bling number 39 for that beautiful set. Bling number 39 is this beautiful set. So you're getting three separate stretch bracelets. Let me show y'all these bracelets on your arm, honey. These bracelets are so cute. So that's how they look on your arm. So, and they have, and I love the way they cut the beads. So the beads look like they have a little shine, almost look like rhinestones. And then right there, you have these little beads with the pink rhinestones. And then you have that gorgeous necklace paired with those beautiful earrings. So that's going to be bling number 39 set, bling number 39 set. So you get the necklace, the earrings, and a set of bracelets. Bling number 39 set, bling number 39 set. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at that beautiful bracelet. Oh my goodness. Look at the detail on that bracelet. Absolutely gorgeous. I love it. I love everything about it. And those earrings, honey, are giving me life. They are giving me life. They are new in the boutique. Paired it with that beautiful CB necklace. That's going to be bling number 39 set. Bling number 39 set. Bling number 39 set. She is gorgeous. Yes, she is. Yes, she is. I'm going to show y'all another beautiful set, a red set. This is going to be bling number 56, bling number 56. Y'all, what did y'all, KK, what you do today? Miss Keisha, what y'all did today? Hey, well, how was y'all day today? What happened in your world today? It was so, it's so beautiful today. And then tomorrow is supposed to be cold. These are your beautiful glass bead red earrings. This is a red and silver chain. I'm pairing her with a beautiful ruby red lobster claw bracelet and a pair of gorgeous rhinestone earrings, teardrop rhinestone earrings. So let me show you how she looks. All right, let's see this. This is so pretty. This is a beautiful set. Still in bed, girl, if you don't get up. This is going to be bling number 56. Bling number 56. I have taken that beautiful silver and red glass bead necklace on a gorgeous silver chain, paired her with those beautiful silver teardrop earrings. You have those gorgeous white rhinestones all the way around. You have that beautiful ruby red stone in the middle. And then, honey, look at the bracelet. Look at the bracelet. Do y'all see this set? Are you seeing the fire on this set? Do you see this gorgeous bracelet paired with that beautiful pair of earrings and that gorgeous necklace? This is, honey, this thing is screaming holiday. Holiday! She is gorgeous. Look at how these pieces complement each other. Ladies, are y'all seeing how these pieces are complement? This is going to be bling number 56 set. Do you see that bracelet? That bracelet is fire. And when you put it with that gorgeous necklace and those beautiful earrings, honey, this set is hot. This is a beautiful set. This is going to be bling number 56 set. Bling number 56 set. Bling number 56 set. If you would like this beautiful three-piece set, so you're going to get that gorgeous necklace, those beautiful pair of earrings, and that beautiful ruby red bracelet with that lobster claw. She is gorgeous. And this is a nice bracelet, y'all, if you got small wrists like me, because I got teeny little wrists. And this thing, look how small it is. On the, so when, if you put it on the last clasp, it fits a little tiny wrist, but you also have that 2-inch extender. So if your wrist is a little bit larger, you can always take it out. So it is gorgeous. So that beautiful set is going to be bling number 56, bling number 56 set, bling number 56 set, bling number 56 set. If you would like that gorgeous set. And that headband goes with that set too. That beautiful headband looks amazing with that beautiful set. This is a beautiful green and silver set. This is going to be, that was 56, right? Let me make sure to leave the numbers in case you watch the replay. Because you can shop the replay. So if you missed anything, you want to shop the replay, you can. Bling number 65. I'm going to leave the numbers up overnight because tomorrow we got our big show. So bling number 65. This is a gorgeous green pearl. Those are your earrings. Those are the beautiful complimentary earrings. I've paired it with a gorgeous green and rhinestone wrap bracelet. So let me show it to you. So this is the necklace. It's going to be bling 65. That's the necklace. And I have paired her with this beautiful wrap bracelet in green, gold, silver, and rhinestone. It is suede. It is green. You have two snaps to make it adjustable. This is a gorgeous set. That's going to be bling number 65. If you would like this beautiful set, that's going to be bling number 65. So you have that gorgeous wrap bracelet that picks up the green in this beautiful necklace with those beautiful green pearls. Then you have your single strand of link chain, silver link chain. You have those gorgeous green glass beads at the bottom. And then you have this beautiful wrap bracelet. This is a gorgeous wrap bracelet. And you see how they, what they did? They added some silver, they added some gold, and they added bling. This is a gorgeous set. So that's going to be bling number 65 set. If you would like this beautiful set, that's going to be bling number 65 set, that beautiful green and silver, and then that gorgeous wrap bracelet. So let me show you the wrap bracelet. So there she is. So you got your rhinestones, you got some silver chain, you got some gold chain. It's suede. It is gorgeous. It is beautiful. Hey, Miss Deborah, my sister, how you doing? Beautiful. So this is a $10 set, $5 for the necklace, $5 for the bracelet, plus tax and shipping. So that is a beautiful set in green and silver. If you like this beautiful set, that's going to be bling 65. Bling 65 set. How you doing, sis? How you feeling today, beautiful? Y'all beautiful queens is just coming on in here. These beautiful queens is coming on in here today. That is a nice set, Deborah. This is going to be a copper and turquoise set that I'm putting together. A beautiful copper. This is the copper bead earrings. And this is a three-tier necklace. And I'm pairing her with a pair of copper and turquoise earrings. That's going to be bling number two. Deborah, how you doing today, love? So good to see you pop up. This is going to be bling number two. Bling number two is this gorgeous three-tier copper necklace with those beautiful frosted copper beads. You have three of them. So it drapes the neck really well, comes down in that V shape. And then you have each layer. So it kind of sits a little low and drapes, pulls your neck down. And you know what? The nice thing about these layers that come in that V, it kind of thins out your neckline. Thank you for checking me out, sister. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming in and checking us out. That's what we do. We just show. Look, you know me. I'm in here doing what I love, playing in jewelry. This is going to be bling number two. And I'm telling y'all, don't just look for yourself because Christmas is coming. So this is a great way to start checking off your Christmas list. And the other day on my show, we talked about this year being a blessing to some random strangers. Maybe there's a sister in your neighborhood, a queen in your neighborhood who's really going through, and getting a gift of jewelry in the mail just anonymously. You don't even have to let her know. You order it, wrap it, put it on her doorstep and just say, sis, I'm thinking about you. I care about you. I appreciate you. Sometimes it's the small things that change a person's attitude and changes the dynamics of a person's life. Small gestures. And here's what I know. There's one thing I know, that when you blessed and you be a blessing, God blesses you even more. So listen, you got your mom on your list. You got grandma on your list. You got auntie. And don't forget about those people that you pass by every day. The lady at the grocery store that says hello to you, the lady at the Walmart that greets you at the front door, right? The mail lady that brings your mail, or the FedEx lady that brings your mail. Listen, be a blessing this year. Yes. And the way everything is going, people need some encouragement. People need their spirits lifted. So what better way to do it than with jewelry? And what better way to do it than with $5 jewelry? Listen. So look, we got these beautiful copper and turquoise earrings. Look at that beautiful turquoise with that crackle design. It's surrounded by that beautiful copper detail. Listen, Miss Danita, I'm decorating for Christmas too. I've been Christmas shopping, buying decorations. Listen, to lift our spirits. And this is a beautiful three-tier necklace in copper. It's a very dainty piece. So it's really simple, because sometimes some people don't like to do too much. So this is a nice dainty piece in that beautiful copper. And then you have those beautiful frosted copper beads. And then you pair her with that beautiful pair of copper and turquoise earrings. That's going to be set. Bling number two set, bling number two set. If you would like this beautiful set, that's going to be bling number two set, bling number two set, bling number two set. Beautiful set. Beautiful. I love copper. Let me show you another beautiful copper set. I love copper because copper is so earthy. And I consider myself an earthy girl. Bling number 48. No. Y'all, let me put this back with this. That was number 2. I'm not going to do 48. I think I already did 48. Bling number 38. Bling number 38. That's going to be bling number 38. This is another copper set. These are your free pair of complimentary earrings. All of our necklaces come with free earrings. So those are the earrings. Now, if my sister Deborah was here, because she's not here, but if she was here, this would be a set I could see her rocking. Because it my sister Deborah that's watching, she reminds me of like Jill Scott. Like she real sultry, real sensual, real sexy, but she got a little edge to her. But she is also the sweetest person that I know. And to me, this speaks queendom. Queendom. Look at this set. It is a necklace, an upgraded pair of earrings, and a gorgeous ring. Look at this beautiful necklace. Oh my goodness. And look at those beautiful sunburst earrings. I love this sun design. And then I paired her with that gorgeous copper and black stone ring. Oh my goodness. This is so hot. This is a big, bold, beautiful copper necklace, and it's not heavy, and it lays flat against the chest. And then you upgrade it with these beautiful pair of earrings, and then I've paired her with that gorgeous copper ring with that gorgeous black stone. If you love this beautiful set, that's going to be bling number 38 set. Matter of fact, I'm gifting it to my sister Deborah. Deborah, I'm sending this to you for a gift. The boutique is going to bless you, Deborah, because I could so see you wearing this. So we're gifting this to Deborah. It's so. The boutique is gifting that to you, to my beautiful sister, Deborah. That's my sister. That's my queen. That's my ride or die. That's my ace. She always had my back. So I'm sending that your way, sis. Deborah, do me a quick favor. In the description is a new customer registration form. Fill out the new customer registration form. Send me your complete address. Make sure you put, if you have an apartment number, and then also put your email address. The boutique is blessing you today. So that's how we do at the boutique. That's gone. We blessing my sister with that. Because I could see my sister wearing that. I could so see my sister wearing that beautiful set. So I'm gifting it to you because it's my boutique and I can. So that's what I'm doing. I love you. Bling number 74. Bling number 74 is this. This is a beautiful yellow and silver set. These are the earrings. Those are the free earrings. Beautiful little silver bead earrings. I love you. You're welcome. Because God just told me to do that. You know what? Yesterday, let me tell y'all. Can I just pause for the cause for a second? Because I'm very serious about when God blesses you, it is imperative. Listen to what Pastor Rowe is telling you. It is imperative that you sow back into the earth. It is imperative that when God blesses you, when you reap from the earth, when you reap from God, that you sow those seeds back and you be a blessing to other people. Yesterday, I was in the nail salon getting my nails done, and there was a beautiful young lady in there, and she was getting married. And I'm sitting there minding my business, getting my nails done. And God told me to pay for her feet to get done. So I looked at the nail lady, my nail tech, and I said, how much is her feet? And she told me, and she told me, and I said, bless her. And she said, do you know her? I said, no, but God told me to bless her because I believe in reciprocal blessings. I'm crazy enough to believe in reciprocal blessings. So that's just how I roll. So you ain't got to listen to me. Try it, but it works. Bling number 74. Whatever you put in, it comes back. And sometimes it comes back in ways that you didn't even expect. Y'all, I'm putting together a beautiful wood bracelet, a gorgeous long silver necklace with a beautiful pendant on the bottom. And I'm pairing her with this gorgeous silver and yellow ring. This is a 3-piece set. This is going to be bling number 74. I've shortened this a little bit so you can see. You can shorten this necklace. So I've shortened it a little bit. But let me pull it up because I really want you to see the pendant on the bottom of this necklace. I always lose my daggone safety pin. It's okay. So let's take a look at this beautiful set. Look at this gorgeous. So you have that beautiful silver chain, and then look at this gorgeous pendant on the bottom. That beautiful silver detail looks like a beautiful sunburst. You have those gorgeous yellow beads all the way around. You have your smaller silver beads, and then that yellow bead right in the center. I've paired her with this beautiful, beautiful yellow and silver bead ring on a stretch back. All of our rings fit up to a size 10. And then look at that beautiful wood necklace. I mean, wood bracelet. Oh my goodness. Do you see this bracelet? This bracelet is hot. It is a wood bracelet. It is a distressed yellow in that crescent moon shape. Each bead is crescent moon. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. That is wood. Isn't this pretty? Deborah, this thing sold out. We only got one left. So this is a one and done. That's a beautiful wood bracelet. She is hot. She is gorgeous, ladies. Paired with that gorgeous yellow ring. And then we put it with this beautiful necklace. This is a gorgeous set. That's going to be bling number 74 set. So you'll get this beautiful necklace, that gorgeous yellow ring, and then this beautiful wood bracelet in that distressed yellow. So that's going to be bling number 74 set for all three pieces, 5, 10, 15. That's a $15 set. That's going to be bling number 74 set. Bling number 74 set. If you would like that gorgeous set, that'll be bling number 74 set. Bling number 74 set. Bling number 74 set. It does look like a meditation symbol. It is so pretty. And I love yellow. Yellow is such a soothing color. Yellow is such a soothing color. Thank you, Miss Danita. Thank you so much, Miss Danita. That means a lot to me. That's my hope. My hope is in everything that I do, even with this business, that I'm a blessing to somebody else. Because what's the point in doing it if you're not going to be a blessing? Like, I don't even get that. Bling number 9. Bling number 9, bling number 9. This beautiful set is going to be bling number 9. This is, now I'm going to show you two different style of earrings. This is my favorite necklace. This is called All the Trimmings. It's a black, beautiful black frosted. Those are your beautiful black frosted pearls. It has a gorgeous, oh my goodness, anything with a ribbon, honey, is absolutely sexy. This is a beautiful black ribbon, silk ribbon that ties around your neck. And then as it comes down, you have all of these different style beads. And then down at the bottom, you have this three-layer design with those beads that just dangle and drape this beautiful chain at the bottom. So that's that beautiful necklace. And let me show you what I paired her with. So we have this beautiful black and rhinestone ring, beautiful black and rhinestone ring on a stretchy back. So look how I'm going. So we got a necklace. We're going on a journey, okay? You got your necklace. Got that gorgeous necklace. You got this beautiful ring. And then, honey, add a little bling. You got these gorgeous earrings with those beautiful black rhinestones in that gorgeous oval shape. And then you have this beautiful, smooth, silver stretch disc bracelet. So that is a beautiful look. So we got this beautiful necklace. Look at all your details. Comes down like that with three layers at the bottom. You have these beautiful earrings. And these earrings are very versatile. So you can wear them, dress them up or dress them down. I've paired it with that gorgeous ring. Then we have that beautiful silver stretch bracelet. Let me put the bracelet on. This is very elegant. So you can dress her up or dress her down. So that's your bracelet. Then you have that beautiful necklace with that gorgeous silk ribbon that ties around your neck. And you can make the ribbon longer or shorter, depending on how high you want to wear your beads at the bottom, paired with those beautiful earrings. And then there's that gorgeous ring. Absolutely stunning. absolutely stunning. This is a beautiful set, and it can be dressed up or down. And y'all, don't forget, somebody on your Christmas list might like this. Somebody on your Christmas list may like this beautiful necklace and these gorgeous earrings and that beautiful ring. So that's going to be bling number 9 set. If you would love this gorgeous set, that's going to be bling number 9 set. Bling number 9 set. Those beautiful gray frosted beads are absolutely gorgeous. That beautiful pair, I call them my $1 million baby earrings, and then paired with that beautiful ring. Gorgeous set. So that's going to be bling number 9 set. I'm going to come back, y'all, and sell individual pieces, but I want to show you all of our sets first. I have another gorgeous set. This stone, Deborah, is like a meditation stone. Bling number 28. This stone on this necklace is almost like a meditation stone. So let me put the earrings. It is silver. Those are your free complimentary earrings. Those are your earrings. Okay. Then you have that beautiful long silver chain. And then let me show you the pendant at the end. And look at the earrings that I've paired it with. Oh my goodness, y'all, this pendant is so beautiful. And I might can do two of these sets. No, I only got one pair of these earrings. We sold the other pair. But look at this beautiful set. So there's that beautiful, beautiful cream stone. It is so smooth. That gorgeous Aztec design. Then down at the bottom, you have another beautiful Aztec design, that half moon shape. Then you have the chandelier, that's tassels, those little tassels that hang from the bottom. But that stone is absolutely gorgeous. Yes, it's like a crescent moon. And then you have that beautiful sunstone. I love it because that stone is absolutely gorgeous. And I love the details on the bottom of this pendant. And then I paired it with these beautiful earrings, this beautiful, beautiful pair of earrings. Absolutely gorgeous. Look at those earrings. Those earrings are so beautiful. And it complements this piece very well. So you have that beautiful pendant, that beautiful half moon shape, that gorgeous, it's such a smooth stone. I love that stone. And then those earrings are to die for. They are absolutely gorgeous. That is a beautiful, beautiful piece. I love the look and the feel of this necklace. Oh, I can actually make two of these sets. Two. So I have two necklaces, two earrings. So I can make two sets. I knew I had another pair of earrings. It's very Egyptian. Yes, it is very Egyptian. Very queen-like. She's very queen-like. We'll call her Miss Queen. Mommy Deborah's on here. You see her? Hey, look at that. Absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. So that's going to be bling number 28. I can do two of these sets. Bling number 28. We can do two of these beautiful sets. So each piece is $5. Absolutely gorgeous. Bling number 28 set. If you would like that gorgeous set, type bling number 28 set. I want to show you a male set. I got a set for a man. I got something for our men today. I want to show you this gorgeous set that I have for our men today. It's a beautiful black gunmetal necklace, chain necklace. That's going to be bling number 42 set. This is a nice set for a man. So you got a man in your life. Let me put this with it. Let me show it to you. All right. So let me show you the bracelet. I have one set for a man. And I'm getting more male jewelry in. I'm so excited. I think all my men jewelry is coming next week. Look at this gorgeous leather bracelet. Y'all know I sniff it every time I pull it out. This is a beautiful wrap bracelet in black leather. You have two snaps, so it's adjustable. Okay, so that's the bracelet. Then I have this gorgeous ring, that beautiful silver ring with that hammered texture. They are also stretch and fit up to a size 12, that beautiful silver ring, okay? Then y'all look. Look at that beautiful chain, that beautiful gunmetal chain. And then you have this beautiful lava bead and wood necklace. Bracelet. This is a beautiful lava bead and wood bracelet in red and black. You have those black lava beads. And then you have your black smooth stone beads. And you pair it with that wrap bracelet and that bracelet, those two bracelets together. And then you have that gorgeous ring for a male. So that's the beautiful, handsome necklace. And y'all know what I tell y'all about y'all men. If you ain't got a man in your life and you've been praying for one, you need to start you a boo box. What is a boo box? You get a box and you start buying nice things for the man that you believe God is sending to you. And when he comes, you let him know that you've already been collecting gifts for him. So this is a great gift for a male in your life currently or on the way. That beautiful chain, it's a nice weight to it, ladies. Nice weight to that. That beautiful black leather. And then we have that gorgeous stretch bracelet with those beautiful lava beads and those red wood square beads in the center. And then that beautiful ring. That's going to be bling number 42 set. Mom, you like that bling 42 set? Okay, we got you. We got you. We got you, Mom. Boo box. Listen, because listen, we be praying for a man and be like, Lord, send me a man. Send me a man. Get him a boo box. Be ready for him when he comes. If you believe God sending them, be ready. Can I show y'all this red set that I put together? Mom, this red set is so fire right now. I can do two of these sets. I can do two of these sets. I can make two of these sets. I can make two of these sets. Look at this red set. Bling 36. Mom, look at this set. Bling 36. Let me get her down. I already put her together. Do y'all see this set? Do you see this red set? Look at this set. I've taken two different styles of necklaces. This gorgeous bracelet. It is a cuff bracelet with that beautiful red crackle stone. Those gorgeous red stone chandelier style earrings and paired it with two different style necklace. I layered this draped necklace in red bead on top of this beautiful red and silver bead necklace. Mom, tell me this is not fire. This is going to be bling number 71. I can make two of these. Let's show it to you one at a time. What are you getting in this set? These gorgeous pair of red chandelier stone earrings. Look at these. Those are stones, lady. Those are beautiful red stones with that beautiful crackle. You have that gorgeous chandelier style design. I love the design on these earrings. So you got the earrings. Then you have this beautiful cuff bracelet with that beautiful red stone in the center. You got two smaller ones on the side, a larger one in the middle. It's surrounded by that beautiful silver trim. It is a cuff bracelet, so it is adjustable. Then we've paired her. I've taken two necklaces. So this is the first necklace. Those are the earrings. This is the necklace. So that's that beautiful drape necklace. So it lays flat on the body. Okay. So we took that and we paired it with this beautiful red necklace. So now let me put it back together so you can see how beautiful it is together as a set. This is gonna be set 71. So there's that beautiful necklace, those gorgeous earrings, and then that beautiful let me move that out the way so you can see those stones. That beautiful red stone bracelet. That's going to be bling number 71 set. I can make two of these sets. I have two complete sets. I have two complete sets. So we can do two complete sets of this beautiful red and silver. We can do two complete sets of this beautiful red and silver. She is hot and she is fire. This red is popping. It is vibrant. It is elegant. It is beautiful. And it's screaming Christmas. It's screaming holidays. It's screaming regal. It's screaming beautiful. So this beautiful set, this is a set, ladies. You're getting two necklaces, these gorgeous pair of earrings, and this gorgeous cuff bracelet. That set is fire. Can somebody put the fire emoji? Because this red is flaming, honey. That red is flaming. Look at those gorgeous earrings, that beautiful, those two beautiful necklaces, and that beautiful red cuff bracelet. Can y'all say fire? Can somebody type fire? Fire and desire. I don't even know. Is that how the song go? But anyway, it's fire. That's going to be bling number 71 set. If you would like this gorgeous set, type bling number 71 set. Bling number 71 set. Bling number 70. Hey, Lynn. Bling number 71 set. Bling number 71 set, honey. She is fire. Those earrings are everything. Those earrings, two necklaces, and that gorgeous cuff bracelet. $20. $20. That's it. Pastor Rowe ain't over here trying to break your pockets. Four pieces, $20. That's how we roll at the boutique. I can do two of those beautiful sets. That's going to be bling number 71. If she is your pleasure, bling number 71. If she is your pleasure, yes, hunting. Yes. Yes. For my pearl lovers, hey, Lynn Bushka Wooshka. We have these gorgeous, oh my God, y'all, these are clip-ons, but these earrings are fire. They are called lightning bolts. They have those beautiful hematite rhinestones in gold. I'm going to pair her for my pearl lovers. I'm going to pair her with two beautiful pearl necklaces, two beautiful pair of pearl necklaces. You get those gorgeous pearl earrings for free. This is gorgeous. Lynn, you see Deborah on here? This is going to be bling number 59. Bling number 59. This gorgeous set is going to be bling number 59. Bling number 59. You have two beautiful pearl and gold necklaces paired with those beautiful clip-on earrings. Oh, my goodness. So, ladies, for my pearl lovers, this is absolutely gorgeous. You got two beautiful pearl necklaces stacked together and a pair of those gorgeous lightning bolt gold earrings with those beautiful black hematite rhinestones in that earring. That earring is a clip-on, ladies. That is a clip-on, but that is a beautiful set. That's going to be bling number 59. Lynn, the only thin silver necklace I have, let me show it to you, sweetie. I have, do you want long or short? Long or short? That's going to be bling number 59. Bling number 59. Bling number 59, bling number 59 for my pearl lovers. Bling number 59, those two gorgeous pearl and gold necklaces. This is how it looks by itself. It's three strands. So you get two strands of pearls and a beautiful gold link chain in the middle. Absolutely gorgeous. You can stack both together and then pair it with those beautiful earrings. Lynn, let me show you what I have, sweetie. Lynn, let me show you what I got. And I'll show you this next set, Lynn. I'll show you this next set. Because I think Jeanette got the other one. This is going to be bling number 29. Let me show you what I got, Lynn. And this is a set, really pretty set. So this is a silver necklace that I showed earlier. So let me show you. And this is a dainty silver. So this, and I only have one left. I have one of these left. So this is the, let me fix it now. This is the beautiful dainty pearl. I mean, silver necklace. It's silver. You got that small silver chain. Those really small, dainty accents that are hanging. They are embossed with like a floral design. It's silver. And then I paired it with these gorgeous oval hammered silver textured earrings with that beautiful brown sandstone, that beautiful brown crackle stone. And you have those beautiful brown beads. So this is a set that we can do together. We'll make this bling number 91. Bling number 91 set. If you like this silver set. So Lynn, I have this beautiful silver necklace and I've paired it with these gorgeous earrings. I had these earrings on last week. You all saw me wear them. They are absolutely gorgeous. They're not too heavy and they are very beautiful for the fall. Beautiful pair. Look, they almost match my nails, don't they? That's a beautiful brown and then that very dainty silver necklace. So Lynn, I have this beautiful set. So that's two pieces, bling 91 set, bling 91 set. If you like that set. And then I also have this gorgeous cuff bracelet that would play nicely with that beautiful set as well. Absolutely gorgeous. Thank you, Ms. Gina, for sharing. I appreciate that so much. This beautiful hammer texture. Again, that's that Egyptian style, has that beautiful detail. And then a beautiful chocolate stone right in the middle. Absolutely gorgeous. So that's a cuff. And that would play very nicely with this gorgeous set here. So you could get all three pieces. Bling 91 times three for all three pieces. Or you can just do the earrings and the necklace. So you just want a single silver necklace. Just single silver. So Lynn, go to my website. Go to my website because I do have on my website, I do have some plain silver necklaces, just single strands. I do have some on my website. So Lynn, when you get a chance, y'all can shop my website too. Y'all know that, right? Y'all can support Pastor Ro by shopping her website. And I don't know why y'all haven't checked out my website. Do you know how much beautiful jewelry is on my website? First of all, Paparazzi drops new jewelry in my website every single day, Monday through Friday at 3 o'clock Eastern time. Every day there's new stuff. No. The Z pieces, they're still Z pieces. The $25 pieces are on my website. Y'all do Pastor Ro a favor. Do me a favor. Pinky promise. Look, put y'all pinky up to the screen. Pinky promise. Pinky promised me that when we get off of here, you're going to go and look at my website. Can y'all pinky promise? Put a heart in the comments if you promise to go check out my website. I promise you, you're going to buy some jewelry because it's stuff on my website I don't have here. So go check out my website. Pinky promise. Put a heart in the thing. Let me know you're going to go check out my website. Pinky promise. Say, Pastor Ro, I'm going to go check out your website because that's another way that you all can support my business is by checking out my website. Y'all can buy jewelry off of my website. You can buy jewelry off of my website. So that's my website. Pinky promise. All right. Thank you. I appreciate y'all. Thank you, Lynn. Ma, I'm telling you some really nice stuff. So go to my website. Write it down. Let me put it up one more again. Go to my website, www.abagirlswithaz.com. Okay? Write that down. Check it out. I promise you, you're going to see some stuff that you like. And every day, Monday through Friday, I get new jewelry. Y'all, it's not shipping fast enough to my house for me to show you everything because I'm still building my inventory because I'm new. I just started in July. So I'm still building my inventory. So I'm getting stuff in periodically. But there's stuff in the boutique, in the back office right now. You can go to my website and shop right now. Like today, like when we get off of here, I guarantee you, you're going to find something that you like. Okay? So do that for Pastor Ro. Pinky promise. Bling number five. This is another very dainty three-tier silver necklace. You have a white rhinestone, you have a lilac rhinestone, and then you have this deep grape purple rhinestone. And I've paired her with these beautiful open circle earrings with that gorgeous marquise cut hematite. So those are the earrings. These are your gorgeous earrings. That open hoop is called Cue the Confetti. So you have those beautiful hematite stones cut in that marquise design on a fishhook back. And this is three layers. So let's walk her down. So this is your first layer of silver chain. You have that beautiful pendant. Thank you so much, Deborah. Yes, please, Deborah, reach out to me. Reach out to me. Reach out to me, sis. Reach out to me. Yes, Deborah, I would love. Oh my goodness. Deborah, I would love to have you on my team. Like straight seriousness. Please call me because, matter of fact, before you go, let me stop and say this. I am going to do a Zoom call. You know what? I'm just going to do it. I'm just going to jump out the gate and do it. I'm going to plan it for, let me look at my calendar. Let me see something. I'm going to do a Zoom call Thursday night, the 29th. I'm going to do a Zoom call Thursday night, the 29th, to talk about an opportunity with Paparazzi. I'm going to tell you my testimony and my story about Paparazzi and how it has been a blessing to my life and how prayerfully it could possibly be a blessing to your life. And I would love to have you on my team as a business partner. I'm telling you, yo, this business has changed the, y'all, it has changed my life. Like, I'm not even joking you. And I really thought it was, I was like real skeptical, but y'all, I've been blessed. And so I'm going to this Thursday do a Zoom call where we can talk. I want to share my testimony, talk to you about the business. So I will send you a personal invite. If you're interested, private message me and say, Pastor Ro, I'm interested. And then I will send you the Zoom link and y'all jump on and let's talk about it. Send me, y'all, this is our season. Let me put this jewelry up. Deborah, don't go yet. Let me just speak to somebody. Y'all, in a pandemic, I have been blessed. I know that there are people struggling, but y'all, in a pandemic, I have been blessed. In a pandemic, there are so many businesses that are going out of business and Paparazzi is booming. Y'all, this business has truly blessed my family. So I would love to share my testimony, talk to you about the opportunity that you could possibly have for you and your family. And listen, I would love to have you on my team. Let's get, look, this our season, it's our time. God is opening doors. And y'all, when the doors open, we can't miss the flow. It's a flow right now. And I ain't even talking about money-wise. I'm talking about just how it has just, listen, it has taken my life to a whole nother different level. My mother will tell you, I am a totally different person. Y'all, I just got this shirt. It says possible. Paparazzi possible. It is making things possible for me and for my family, for my community. I'm able to be a blessing to other people. So listen, I'm going to send you a message if you're interested and you want to be on that Zoom call with me Thursday night. I'm going to do it at 7:00. Thursday night at 7:00. I'm going to do a Zoom meeting Thursday night at 7:00. And if you want to be on there so we can talk about, I want to share my testimony and talk about this business with you. Be on that call with me Thursday night at 7:00. Message me and say, Pastor Ro, I'm interested. Whoever, and if you know somebody else, if you know some other women or men who could use extra income, who could use an opportunity to start their own business. For $99, you can start your own business. Please don't tell me you don't have the money, because I can guarantee you this week you spent $99 on stuff you didn't need when you can invest in you, invest in your family, invest in your future, leave a legacy for your children and your grandkids. So message me. Deborah, hit me. I'm going to send you a link, Deborah, to the Zoom. I'm going to do a Zoom call. But you can call me anytime. Just reach out to me, Deborah. Let's chat. And your neighbor. Get her on a three-way. Let's talk about this. Because there's some good stuff happening over here, Paparazzi. Y'all, this is going to be bling number 91. These beautiful pair of earrings. All right, that gorgeous silver simple chain. You got that beautiful glass pendant here. Then you come down. I will. I'm going to message you. I'm going to send it to you, Deborah. You have that beautiful lilac pendant. And then down at the bottom, you have one more. That beautiful grape purple pendant. So you have three layers of chain. This is a simple silver chain. It is not bulky, very dainty, very thin, but then you have the different layers and each layer has its own bling. Absolutely gorgeous. So you have that beautiful rhinestone here, those beautiful earrings, that beautiful lilac, and then that deep great purple. Deborah, I love you. Thank you, sis. Let's do this, sis. And I know it's some of y'all watching. Y'all need a get with Pastor Rowe. Let's do this. Y'all, the Bible says the wealth is laid up for the righteous. Why are the righteous not wealthy? Y'all ain't come on here to preach, but I'm serious. Why does the wicked always get to win? Why are the righteousness of God? Why are we not wealthy in mind, body, spirit, and finances? Why are we not wealthy? Y'all ever think about that? We're looking at all these people in the world, and I'm talking about evil people, and they are prospering. Why is the body of Christ? Why are God's people not rising up and claiming what is rightfully ours? I'm just saying, maybe it's me. This is going to be bling number 91. Don't get past the road of preaching. Bling number 91. She is absolutely gorgeous. So you have that beautiful, dainty necklace. Beautiful, dainty necklace. Real simple. Very thin. And then you have each long layer. So, Lynn, this could be something else that would be nice, too, if you were looking for a nice silver chain that was not too overbearing. So you see how small that is, Lynn. That's going to be bling number 91. Bling number 91. Bling number 91. And pair with those beautiful earrings. Don't get me to talking. My mama will tell you. Ain't that right, Mom? Ain't that right? I got to take this jacket off. So let me show y'all these pieces really quick if you want to purchase them separately. Okay? So I'm going to show them to you. And if you want to purchase them separately, I'll break the sets up. Let me show them to you separately. Let's start with number 12. If you want to purchase them separately, this is going to be number 12. Bling number 12. We had that beautiful brass necklace. That beautiful brass necklace. If you like that, type bling 12 in. Bling 12 in. Bling 12 in brass. We have this beautiful brass stretch bracelet. You can type bling 12B1. Type B1. So I'll know that you want the larger one. And then bling B12-2. So that'll be your three different stretch bracelets. Three different stretch bracelets. Y'all, I've been blessed in a pandemic. I don't know about nobody else. Is that anybody else's testimony? That's going to be bling 12-B2, bling 12-B1, and bling 12-N. Bling 12 in. I'll separate those if somebody wants those. If somebody wants those, we'll do that. Let me show you the pieces from 74. If somebody would like that ring, that's bling 74R. Bling 74R. If you'd like that gorgeous ring, that's going to be bling 74R. This will be bling 74N for the necklace. Bling 74N for the necklace. If you would like the necklace, bling 74N for that necklace. And if you would like that gorgeous bracelet, that wood bracelet, that'll be bling 74B. So bling 74B, bling 74R, and bling 74N. I will break those up. So if anybody wants it, just let me know. This is bling 89. Bling 89. We had that gorgeous orange and silver ring. So if you like that, bling 89R. Bling 89R. That beautiful suede orange wrap bracelet will be bling 89B. Bling 89B. That beautiful orange bracelet with the rhinestones, bling 89B. So I'll break these pieces up, ladies, if you like them, okay? And then we have that necklace. That'll be bling 89N1, bling 89N1. and Bling 89N2. Bling 89N2, the beautiful silver with that gorgeous orange pendant. So Bling 89-1, 89-2, 89-B, and 89-R. So we'll break those sets up if you like those. This is going to be Bling number one. Those were the gorgeous earrings. Bling number one E for earring. That gorgeous long silver necklace. That's going to be Bling number one N for that gorgeous necklace. So if you would like the necklace, that's going to be Bling number one N for that gorgeous gold necklace. Bling number one N. Bling number one E for those beautiful clip-on earrings with that beautiful gold and black rhinestone. So we will break these up, ladies. And my favorite, y'all know this, my favorite, this red. Let me go back to that red. So this is going to be Bling number four. Bling number four. My grandbabies is coming tonight. I'm so excited. These are the earrings. That was that beautiful red glass bead and black gunmetal teardrop stones at the bottom. So that'll be Bling 4N for the necklace. I have two of those. I have two necklaces. Bling number 4N. I have two. Then we had these beautiful earrings. This beautiful black cluster rhinestone. So that's going to be Bling number 4E. Bling number 4E, these beautiful earrings. I have those. And then we had that gorgeous hair clip. That's going to be Bling number 4H for hair. Bling number 4H, that beautiful red, those beautiful red clusters of rhinestones on that duckbill hair clip. So that'll be Bling number 4H if you like that beautiful hair clip. Bling number 4H. I'll separate these as well. This is going to be Bling 65. So that's that gorgeous silver and green necklace. That'll be Bling 65N. And then the bracelet, the wrap bracelet. Bling 65, wrap bracelet. B, Bling 65B, Bling 65B, and Bling 65N. So Bling 65N and Bling 65B. Thank y'all for hanging with me today. I'm about to let y'all go. I know I'm going. I've got to go hang out with my grandbabies. This is going to be Bling 39E for these gorgeous earrings, that beautiful pink and hematite rhinestone, Bling 39E. Then that beautiful gray sea bead rope necklace, Bling 39N, Bling 39N. And then these beautiful, and I have these bracelets, y'all. I have 6 sets. 6 sets of these beautiful bracelets. They are stretch. That's going to be Bling 39B. I have 6 of these available. Bling 39B. I have 6 of these available. That is a set of stretch bracelets. That's going to be Bling 39B, Bling 39N. And then these gorgeous earrings are going to be Bling 39E, Bling 39E. Charlene. Y'all, I went to see Anthony Hamilton and the Ham. What is the name of the men? The Hammer Toes? No. Did I say Hammer Toes? No. What is the name of the men from his group? This is going to be Bling 56 for the earrings. Bling 56E for those gorgeous earrings. Bling 56B for that gorgeous bracelet. Bling 56B. For that gorgeous bracelet, and then Bling 56N for that gorgeous red and silver necklace. Bling 56N for that gorgeous necklace. Bling 56B for that beautiful bracelet, and Bling 56E for these gorgeous earrings. What is the name of Anthony Hamilton's background singers called? I know I'm jacking their name up. I know they're not called the Hammer Toes, but y'all know what I mean. Bling number two E for those gorgeous copper and turquoise earrings. Bling number two E. Bling number two N for this beautiful three-tier copper necklace. Bling number two N. Bling number two N. And bling number two E. What was Anthony Hamilton's singer's? What's his singer's name? His background singers. What was their name? Anybody know? What was Anthony Hamilton's? Bling 71. These gorgeous earrings. Bling 71E for those gorgeous earrings. Bling 71E. Those beautiful, gorgeous red stone earrings. Bling 71E. This beautiful cuff bracelet. Bling 71B. It is a cuff. Bling 71B. Bling 71B. This beautiful red necklace will be Bling 71N1. Bling 71N1. And Bling 71N2. Bling 71N2. Bling 71N1. Bling 71E. And Bling 71B. Yo, anybody, don't nobody know Anthony Hamilton's singers? What's his background singers? The Hamiltoes or the Hamilton? What are they called, y'all? I can't remember the name of, but I know I went to see them. I know I went to see him. Oh, that's 71. This is going to be bling number 28. Bling number 28. These gorgeous pair of silver earrings in that triangle design. Absolutely gorgeous. That diamond shape with those beautiful black stones and those beautiful brown beads hanging from the bottom on a fish hook back. That's going to be bling 28E for those gorgeous earrings. They are different. They are unique. And I paired it with this beautiful silver necklace. The Hamiltones. Okay. I was like, Miss A, I know they wasn't called Hammer Toes. This beautiful pendant necklace, absolutely gorgeous. Long silver chain. She is absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful pendant, that beautiful crescent half moon shape. Absolutely gorgeous. My friend Deborah says she looks almost Egyptian. Has that beautiful smooth cream stone in the middle. That's going to be bling 28N, bling 28N, and bling 28E. I know the name, Miss L. I know the name, Miss L. I couldn't think of the name of them. I know they weren't called the Hammer Toes. It's called the Hamiltones. I went to see them, right? Do y'all remember when they came to town with Fantasia? When Fantasia opened up for Anthony Hamilton? This is going to be bling number 9. Fantasia was at, what's that place over in D.C. that they have all the concerts? It's a real small venue. Constitution Hall, and Fantasia opened up for Anthony Hamilton, and so I had never seen Anthony Hamilton in person, right? So Fantasia came out, and y'all know Fantasia, she did her thing. She could sing Water Off Ice, okay, because that's how good she could sing. This is bling number 9. These are the earrings. And she opened up this bling number 9E for these beautiful, the Warner Theater. Thank you. No, it's the small one. It's not a big one. Let me tell you, it's the one where Frankie Beverly always go to. Is that Dar Constitution Hall or Warner Theater? It's the small one. Frankie Beverly is always there. Which one is that? This is going to be bling number 9E for these gorgeous earrings. Bling number 9R for that beautiful ring. Bling number 9R. And then we had that beautiful, all the trimmings in black. All the trimmings in black with that beautiful silk black ribbon. And then your beautiful black frosted pearls at the bottom. So that's gonna, no, not Blues Alley. Mm-mm. No, it's, I think it's the Warner Theater. It's the Warner Theater. It's the Warner Theater. Well, anyway, it's not Blues Alley. Fantasia opened up for Anthony Hamilton. Okay, so she did her thing. This is the neck, the bracelet, that beautiful bracelet, bling number 9B, bling number 9B. And I did not know Anthony Hamilton was that short. Do y'all know that he is like 2 feet tall? Like, I'm not even kidding you, 2 feet tall. This beautiful necklace is going to be bling number 9N, bling number 9B, bling number 9E, and bling number 9R. Y'all, Anthony Hamilton is like 2 feet tall. And I'm not even exaggerating. He literally is like the size of my three-year-old grandson. He is that small. He is so tiny. And his voice is so big, but he is so short. This is going to be bling number 89. Bling number 89. We have bling number 89-1 in. Bling number 89-1 in. Bling number 89. N2, the bracelet in orange. That's that beautiful suede orange bracelet, wrap bracelet. Bling number 89-B. And then that gorgeous ring, bling number 89R. 89R, 89B, 89N2, and 89N1. He is so short. Like, super short. Like, I did not even know he was that short. It was scary how short he is. But he can sing, though. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Anthony Hamilton can sing. Y'all, that is our show for today. It was Set Saturday. Thank you to each of you who shopped with me today for Set Saturday. Listen, tomorrow at 5:30, Papa Penny, Pastor Rose Mama, everybody's mama is going to be celebrating her birthday party tomorrow right here at the boutique. Tomorrow, simply by showing up to mommy's party, sharing the live, and wishing her a happy birthday. That's how we're gonna do. So for every person that shows up tomorrow, shares the live, and types shared happy birthday Ma Penny, will be entered into the drawing for a 2020 Z piece. This one right here. Let me show her to y'all. Let me give y'all a sneak peek of what you might win tomorrow. This is called the Arlington. We are going to be giving away. These are the gorgeous earrings on this beautiful black leather strap. And look at all the lusciousness of this piece. Oh, do you see all the bling, honey? Listen, do you see all the bling? Somebody going to win this. Somebody going to win this beautiful $25 signature Z piece tomorrow. And all you got to do is come to the party, share the live, type shared, and say happy birthday, Mom Penny. And your name will go into the drawing to win this beautiful, beautiful Z piece. Honey, this thing sold out the other day in less than 2 minutes. It's sold out, but it's here. It's at the boutique, and you can have it in your hands. It will be yours. All you got to do is be at the party, share the live, and type happy birthday, Mom Penny, and that beautiful piece right there could be yours. It could be on the way to your house. So listen, Anybody that somebody should be at Ma Penny's party tomorrow at 5:30. Right here. It's a paparazzi go-go party. We're going to be playing her some go-go music. I've already started decorating with her little balloons. We're going to have some Penny trivia so that people can win some prizes. We just going to have fun. So make sure you're here. Tell somebody. Anybody that somebody need to be at this party tomorrow night. Tomorrow night, it's going down right here at the boutique. We're going to show some beautiful $5 jewelry and accessories. And then we're going to also be showing and selling some Z pieces tomorrow. So you don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss the party tomorrow. That's all I'm saying. So invite your friends. Tell your good girlfriend. Girl, and listen. Tell them, and listen, you don't even have to purchase anything to be entered into the drawing. All you got to do is show up, type share, happy birthday, Mom Penny. Share, type share, happy birthday, Mom Penny. So your good girlfriend, your auntie, your aunt and them, tell them to be here. We're going to have a good time. It's all good fun. It's all clean fun. Y'all know my mother, I am so blessed. She is so blessed. She'll be 65 on Monday, and we want to celebrate her big. We want to celebrate her big. Y'all know I already prophesied we're going to sell everything in this boutique. We're going to sell it because for every 10 pieces sold, mommy gets a free piece of jewelry. So that's why we got to show up so we can show out and bless her. Because for every 10 pieces of jewelry that we sell tomorrow, mommy will get a free piece of jewelry for free. So what? Listen, you can be a blessing to her just by showing up. So I hope to see y'all tomorrow right back here at 5:30. Don't be late because I'm not going to be playing tomorrow. I'm not going to have time to be waiting for y'all to get to the party. Remember back in the day when you used to wait at the door for the door to open? I need y'all to be like that tomorrow. Be at the door, waiting for the door to open so you can get a good seat at the party. Because Ma going to be in here dancing. We going to be laughing. We going to be talking. We going to be loving. We going to be blessing people tomorrow. Y'all, it's just, that's how it's going to go down tomorrow. So I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to blessing somebody with one of these Z pieces. And we got to get 26 viewers so that we can do the drawing. Once I see the number 26 in that corner right there, somebody going to win. That's how we going to roll. So, and all you, now you do need to be present to win though. You got to be present to win. So I hope to see y'all tomorrow. Have a blessed rest of your Saturday. Go relax and get ready for the party. Get y'all strength up. Y'all got to get y'all strength all the way up for this party tomorrow, all right? So I love y'all. Blessings to each and every one of you. Thank you for hanging out with me. I'm going to go and get ready for my grandkids. I got to order pizza and wings because they called me to tell me that they wanted pizza and wings. So I got to go order some pizza and some wings and get some juice boxes and get ready to hang out with them tonight. And we got popcorn and we're going to watch Disney movies, and Pop-Pop should be coming back home soon. So we're going to have a good time. So listen, blessings to each and every one of you. I will see you tomorrow, 5:30, right here. Don't be late because we're going to be rolling. And the Z pieces I'm going to show early in the show. So I only got one of each. So if you ain't here and you miss them, shame on you. But the $25 pieces, we're going to show early in the show because we don't want people to miss out on those. So we're going to show those early in the show. So listen, I hope you're here. I hope you come hang out with us. Blessings to you. I love you. Have a good rest of your day. And tomorrow, I'll be back tomorrow, 5:30, right here. Tomorrow at 5:30. Don't be late. It is Mom Penny's paparazzi birthday. Listen, don't be late.